the decisions by the Supreme Court have left the American people with a status quo in which one side's billionaires are pitted against the other side's billionaires. Except one side doesn't have any billionaires.